Growing up, it was very, very competitive. We had a driveway, and we would go out there and play, and we didn't call fouls evenly. One of us didn't call fouls, and it's like, all right, we're about to play football with the next one. Then Dad and Mom would come out there and be like, okay, no more, because it would just get so competitive.
We'd definitely fight about it, not talk for a little bit, but we'd get over it. So.
My sophomore year, she was an eighth grader, K-12 school, and allowed her to come up and play with us in the state tournament. We were down to Pickett County, and Chloe, my former teammate who plays at Indiana now, she got a rebound, kicked it up. I hit a three, crowd goes wild, because I think at that point we're like...
We're down two.
Two. Well, in high school we pressed, that's all we did. Edie was the middle of the press, played goalie growing up, so I mean, she can just read a pass. A lot better on defense than I've ever been. But she gets a steal, makes the layup. Inside Murfreesboro, the glass house just erupts. And I think that now like kind of sinks in, like Tess Darby hits a three. Now Edie Darby gets a steal, and now it's like, all right, let's recreate this here.
Four into the corner, Darby, Darby for a three, good. As place erupts, as Darby hits Greenfield's first three, it's an 11-0 run, they've got a steal. Edie Darby, layup, good.
All of the runs we made to the state tournament while we were in high school, those were definitely the best memories. There's a picture of us just hugging each other so tight after we won and crying. We really don't hug that much whenever we're at home, so just getting a picture of it and having that memory, that's really special. I always imagined us playing together in college, but I never imagined it to be here.
I guess we do get caught up in the moment, like, who's our next opponent, let's go to practice, whatever. But then whenever Mom and Dad both come, we're like, all right, we're sisters. Like, we're really in this together. Double family, double sister. It's really special, just taking a step back and realizing it. Coach Kelly is a mom away from home.
Second mom.
Yeah, literally. She just supports you so much on the court, but even more off the court. And I know that's really special for both of our parents. And just seeing that she also is from Tennessee, she competed at this big of a stage. She won championships here. She knows what it takes.
Me being a point guard and her being a point guard too, she has definitely mentored me. And just, I mean, everything she says, I take it in, because I know she's been there, she's done that, and she's achieved greater things. And so I just try to take in everything she says, because I know it's true and it's going to fail.
Hollingshead inside, Edie Darby for two. Darby with her first career points.
My mom's really favorite quote that we use like all the time is iron sharpens iron. And I think you can really see that. It means a lot to our family, because without each other, we definitely wouldn't be in the position that we are today. We are the first sisters to be here, and just leaving a legacy here together, not knowing just one of us, but the Darby sisters. Just embracing that and continuing to build our legacy here and growing together.